Hello, this is Andrew, Service Manager at Solar Forever in Perth. Quick video on how to change your Wi-Fi settings for your Huawei inverter. And a quick apology that the quality is going to be pretty ordinary because I'm having to use my phone to record me pushing buttons on my tablet rather than using a screen recorder, because these days you can't use a screen recorder if you're doing anything with passwords, and that's what we're doing a lot of. Okay, so the first thing you do is on your device, your phone, your tablet, whatever, click on settings and then go to your Wi-Fi settings and then drop down your list of Wi-Fi devices, and you're looking for Sun 2000 plus the serial number of the inverter. There it is, sort of three down. Click on that. Then you need to enter the password change me, capital C. It's actually quite difficult to do this recording at the same time as pushing buttons. Change me. Hopefully you're getting a decent look at it. So if I just go and use the view function, then there is the password change me. So click on connect. Now once it's connected, it says connected, no internet, which is normal, and I will get a little message on my tablet any second now. There we go. Internet may not be available. That's absolutely normal because we're connecting to the inverter, not to the internet. So now I'm just going to exit out of that, close it down, and go to my Fusionsolar app. Okay, it's gone. Where's my Fusionsolar app? There we go. Fusionsolar, the blue one. Okay. Now, because we're connected to the inverter, we're not logged into Fusionsolar, but up in the top right-hand corner, three little dots. I click on those, I get these lists, and device commissioning is the one that we want. Okay, I'm just going to wait a while. Now, underneath that big connect button is another button saying manual connection. It's slightly different with iPhones. I'm going to do a different video for iPhones, but essentially if I click on manual connection just underneath that big dot, then I get this, and I click on Wireless LAN, WLAN. And this screen is basically saying that I am currently connected to the inverter, which is correct. So we don't need to hit switch. And down the bottom of the screen is a long blue bar called connect. So click on that. Okay, so we're now asking for a password. There's a drop down for installer, and I'm going to change it to user. User. Oops, didn't work. User, that's better. Then put in five zeros. Where are we? One, two, three, four, five. And then a lowercase a. Let's just make sure that that's correct. Click on, sorry about this. It's very difficult to record and do this at the same time. Okay, so I'm just going to get out of there so I can get to the login button. Login. Okay, so again, we're looking for the three little dots in the top corner. And then we go to settings. And then router connection settings. And here you have your drop down that's showing my home router name. So drop down that and select your home router name and put in your home router password. And when you're satisfied you've got that, then you click on connect up there and you wait probably 30 seconds. And hopefully you will go from a red line to this nice green tick and line, which means that your inverter is now happily talking to your router. That's step one. Step two, go back. Why aren't you responding? That's better. Management system settings. So this is where the router is now connecting to Huawei's server on the internet. And what you do is you put a little check mark in, I have been authorized. You then make sure that that says intlfusionsolar.huawei.com and port number 27250. And then you click on connect. And again, 30 seconds later, hopefully you end up with something looking very much like that. Now, just so as you know, that IP address there, depending on the settings in your router, you may actually have to enter that in place of intl.fusionsolar.huawei.com. It's rare, but occasionally that is what is needed to be done, depending on how your router is set up. Okay, so that's now been successfully done. So I'm just going to close down the app gone, and then I'm going to go back to my settings. And first of all, go back to Wi-Fi and reconnect. Didn't do it. Wi-Fi and reconnect to my home network. Wow, I don't know why this is being so slow to respond, but anyway, that's there. Okay, and then I want to forget the Sun 2000 network. I don't want to be logging into that every time I walk home because there's no need and it's, you know, there's no internet on it. So on my tablet, I hold down to forget network. Your device may be different, but now the Sun 2000 is a forgotten network. So if you wanted to log into it again, you would have to put the password in. That's all that matters, that means. All right, hopefully this has helped you out. This is Andrew from Solar Forever. Bye-bye.